That's why this year, make him the Lord of your life. I don't care what happened last year, but this year, it's time for someone to say, let God be God in my life. Somebody say hallelujah. I'm closing now. I'm really enjoying myself. To believe in is to hold as an object of faith. You gotta be something, you gotta be holding something. You will fall. You will slide. You break down. Hold on to Jesus too. Amen. Hold on to him. Regardless of the transition you are passing through, hold on to him. The devil wants to lose the relevance. Hold on to the relevance. He's the maker of your life. I'm telling you, I don't care how steep your journey is. I don't care how deep your valley is. I'm telling you, if God be with you, he will raise you out of that valley this year. Because this year, you got to be settled. Come on, give God some praise. Give God some praise. And the second one is to believe on. The first one, believe in. To believe in is to hold as an object. Because something, see, what me? You must believe in something. What encourages us? If you watch the lives of some of those Muslim fanatics, there's so much belief in their ideologies that they are willing to blow up themselves for some fancy thing. Because someone tell them if they die now, they will get 7 virgins in heaven. I said, they're stupid. Why don't you ask for the 7 virgins here first? You blow up yourself, you don't even know if you will have anything up there. See, I'm using that to encourage you, to let you know that if people could believe in such hopeless ideologies, you can believe in Jesus Christ. You can believe in the Son of God. You can believe in his power to bring you out of your pain. I don't know what has happened, but I can tell you, if you hold on to him, he's going to set you up again. Amen? Number two, to believe on is to trust. To believe on means to trust. Someone said to trust. Not trust and obey. Trust and obey. People saying trust and obey. No. Trust and obey. Someone say obey. To trust means to place your full confidence. Not half, but full what? The word trust means to put your full confidence. That's to have your resting place in the presence of God. To have your dwelling place in God's presence. To rest upon with faith. It means, see, Bible says in John 1 verse 12, it says, to them gave he power. Something power. I want to explain that. To them gave he power to become the sons of God. Somebody say power. Even to them that believe. So there's a different way right now. There are two kinds of Christians. Watch this. To them gave he power to become the sons of God. Now after they become the sons of God, it says, even to them that believe in his name. We got people who come, but they don't believe in the name. So he said, oh my God, help me, Father. Now I'm saying this to you. Power equals destiny. Write that down. Believe, again, is equal to power. Okay. Believe is equal to power. So, believe is equal to power. Yes. To them, gave he power to become the sons of God. Even to them that believe. Belief is equal to power. God told me that. Belief is equal to what? Power. If you want power, believe. Now watch me. As I sat down, as I ponder over that word, believe is equal to power.